Holy Bible, Mark, chapter 11, verse 26. Newell.